I hope they don't like preemptively swap. That could be a problem. Like, this matchup's much harder in top lane as Illaoi if it's Irelia.
Without change, we're about to find out. Inside us and seldom awakens.
Nice. I'm gonna let the wave push in, honestly. Wait, he went Doran's Ring start grass? Oh, he thought he was against Riven. This will be quick. Can't flash Illaoi's W. The wave will drag you down. Let you fight.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain. Seek the truth only reminds us. An enemy has been slain.
Brother. Oh, we see their jungle. Oh man, this dude is. He already used TP and flash. Where are you going, son?
An enemy has been slain.
They're gonna switch here, I believe. I think they're about to swap. No, never mind. Cam smaller? Oh, thank you. Was it like that all of last game? I'm actually gonna rush Cleaver this game. I don't normally.
Only one outcome.
This is like one of the hardest stomps of any player in a long time. This dude is getting destroyed. Saw the D shield get cleaver. I have a 6 minute cleaver.
When I am done with this, it will make a fine offering.
I have a 6 minute black cleaver, bro. Yo, what's up, Hate Watcher? This dude just has the movement of a bot. Allowy godlike pick? Indeed. It is godlike. Wait, my Q doesn't. Does that curse him still? I don't think it did. Oh no, it did. I just saw it. I don't have all for 30, you gotta be a little careful. And their jungler could be up here at the moment.
Good, evil? Why should we care for such a thing? Your name has destroyed permanently.
Alright, should be good now. And we see the enemy.
An ally has been slain. Bearded lady. Nagoke Boros. Names don't matter. Action. Now! Shut down.
Even with Cleaver, it's hard to damage him.
Use it.
Reset here. I have a lot of gold to spend. They're coming off resets.
My god is motion, but speed is useful.
It's a good game to actually get Merc Treads early. I don't normally buy shoes. Ironic that one of Godlike Footsie's best chance the Chandler doesn't want to move much. Allowy? Yeah. You still play Footsie's with Allowy in lane? I wonder if I should go Steryx or the other thing next. I think I want to go the other, the Sundered Sky, but I'm not sure. Doing. Says Ronnie, I recommend staying far away from this lane. You don't want this, trust. Towers at 11. I don't want to lose this wave. I would have lost it because ours was a cannon. Let's go Sunder Sky and then I'll go Sterix, I think. Could have also TP'd to top wave. But I wanted to get the towers. Grab my item. I love when people die to Curse Slam. I feel like I've never ever died to that.
Even if I die in motion. Our mother demands to die.
Need more tentacles.
All that lives moves. An enemy has been slain.
I can't believe I can't kill the spirit with a black cleaver. In Q max, like this. So gross.
Enemy killing spree. Enemy double kill.
Team? Oh, I can't stay.
Everyone has a plan until they get punched.
What? If I lose another Alawi game because the enemy Smolder becomes Thanos, I'm gonna be tilted. This time he doesn't have Janna, but still.
My god is not love. It is a kick in the back.
An enemy has been slain.
Damn, that's what a perfect auto reset for W looks like? That's fast. Never seen it that fast. It's like frame perfect. Huge, good job. I don't want this before 20.
An ally has been slain.
It's a little bit dangerous. I was gonna fizzle.
Life is the sweetness of fruit and the joy.
I want this before I fight. That wave shift in. Grab Asterix. My three items at 18 minutes. Both tier 2s are down now. I have double his CS. He's at 100. I think I should go bot now. Riven should reset and I should go bot.
I don't scare, I don't tire, and I don't stop.
I reacted to that Malphite with my ult, by the way. That was I knew it was coming. Like, I saw it coming, I pressed it and everything. Flash just because I'm worth so much gold. Like, I could live there without flash, but there's no point. If I give 1,000 to Smolder, that would suck.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
So it's just risk reward at the end of the day.
An inhibitor.
Alright, now we get Baron and go and end.
They must be tested to grow.
The solo lane gap this game. Yikes. Shouldn't be going for that play anyway. Is that control ward still here? Yeah, it is. Yeah, like, see, this guy... Our jungler not being here? So grief. I had to go do the enemy jungler's Krugs instead of just coming here right away so we can do this and go in. Grab this, grab a red pot. We don't even need to escort the waves. We can just go all together. And just let the waves come in on their own. They have two hard engaged to 1-3-1. They have too much hard engaged to 1-3-1. It's not worth. We can let the minions go on their own. They need to engage the enemy team like right now. You were so beyond perfect this game, for real. I did play this game perfect. I didn't make any mistakes. I didn't make a single mistake this game. But it was an easy game to play perfectly since my teammates weren't, like, making the game harder than it needed to be. Worst Sej I've seen. Who said that? Irelia. Wait. Isn't this the guy? This is that really good Vi player from a while ago that I added when I carried that game on Fiora. Yeah. Sejuani showed up one time. I hit her with E and she was like, yeah, never mind. You know what's disgusting, though? Riven was a higher level than me this game. You know what else is disgusting? My jungler. I played a perfect game. I managed my waves perfectly. And I'm still the same level as my jungler. So what do junglers have to say about that? I managed my waves perfectly. I have 10 CS per minute. No deaths. And my jungler is the same level. So... What do junglers got to say about it? Where's this, like, three levels down jungler thing? Because I don't see it.